The Philippine Army's 551st Engineer Battalion confirmed that it received some of the Chinese-made Beijing GBJ-2022 and Dongfeng EQ-2082 troop carrier vehicles. Surprisingly, the vehicles were named as Dongfeng SS-89 and SS-89K trucks, respectively. This goes show that the Chinese vehicles were reported last year was eventually received and accepted by the Philippine Army.